Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you been like that. Gun it like a holster, baby. Show them say you're wicked like that. We live where the war is raging. Chasing our crazy dreams. Hoping that the bridge won't cave in. Tonight we'll let it all go free. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at the dance. Give me the thing, I'll make me rockin' at the dance. Now she don't like stepping at the dance. When we let everybody in, we can get back on video.
In and out my life, I hear love and left in tears, without a care. Let this girl turn and say,
much as yesterday. You can care all you want. Everybody does, yeah, that's okay, yeah.
All right, it's 6:30, but we're going to give a few more minutes for people to join. Stay with us, and let's start dancing.
So well, I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know.
Welcome everybody to San Jose Museum of Art's third Thursday event, and I'll have Robin Dream say a few words. Robin, you'll need to unmute yourself.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome to the final third Thursday program of 2020. This has been quite a year, hasn't it? So this is a great way to end it. I was in a meeting a couple of weeks ago where one of my coworkers made the comment that 2020 is a year that has been filled with, as she put it, unexpected surprises. You gotta love somebody who uses language in such a restrained way. I think the rest of us would have come up with something a bit more colorful. But this is a perfect way to end the year 2020 and to just have a chance to let down our hair and dance off all the challenges that we've had this year and look forward to a new year. So welcome everybody, like I said, to San Jose Museum of Art's third Thursday Global Dance Party. We are just absolutely delighted to be partnering with Mosaic Silicon Valley again. And it, like I said, seems like the perfect way to end the year. And so they are a wonderful partner to us. And so I will turn the programming over to our host this evening, Priya Das at Mosaic Silicon Valley.
Hi, guys. Yeah, I'm, like Robin said, hi, Robin. Thanks for being such a great partner. We have a wonderful lineup for you guys. But let me tell you 1 minute about Mosaic Silicon Valley. We believe and work towards strengthening multicultural American communities by being all inclusive. And we do this by promoting and programming intercultural art. So very frequently on our stage, you will see the Mexican folklorico with the Indian Dandiya Ras. You'll have flamenco with Bharatanatyam, not a fusion, but a mingling and a collaboration of both styles. So as we keep the evening going on, please feel free to follow us on Facebook, Mosaic Silicon Valley. And now we have for you DJ Cazzo Bello. Paolo, take it on.
Cazzo.
Yeah. Todos están pendientes a ti, pero tú puesta para mí. Haciendo que me odien. Porque todos te quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que no te dejas llevar de cualquiera. Y todos te quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que hoy yo te voy a buscar. Yeah, yeah. Dile que tú eres mía.
Yeah.
Air Force. Yeah, blessings we are reaping.
Oh, here they are. Full.
Oh, in a rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we
what
need.
We
have to give thanks like we really supposed
to be doing that with the computer.
Blessings are from life and my thank God for the journey, the earnings are just for the plus.
Yeah. Right, guys, stay tuned. We have the first of our trainers. It's going to be K-pop. Running, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Okay, so I'm on the solar light now.
I am. Now you're on spotlight.
Yeah. Hello, my beautiful people. I'm running. So I'm your K-pop instructor today. And we'll learn a little piece of Dance the Night Away from Twice. And by the way, I'm your mirror. So this should be your right hand. All right, let's get started. Okay. So we're going from walk forward, four steps from your right leg. So we go one, two, three, and four. Yeah, please know that, please lift up your hip a little bit and cross your feet. Lift up and cross your feet. Four steps, let's go. Eight, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. Okay, let's add on arms. So your arms is like one, two, three, four. So please squeeze in your arms. Yeah, and show. Yeah, it's like one, two, three, four. It's like you're holding some luxury bags, like, I don't know, Chanel or LV bags. So feel very happy. So turn your face to your hand. Yeah, feel like, oh, look at my Chanel bag. Right. One, two, three, four. And squeeze in your arms. Okay, let's do a combination with the legs. Five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four. Can we continue? All right, continue. So next one, please turn your body to your right diagonal. Right leg is four steps. Step out, one, two, three, four. Four steps, okay, right leg. And your left leg, please go heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. Seven steps. So we go five, say five and six and seven and eight. Okay, so two legs together. Let's go. Da, da, and da. Four steps. See it? Five, six, seven, eight. Go. Da, da, da. Yeah. One more time, faster. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, four. Let's add a walk at the beginning. Five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four. Five and six and seven and eight. Okay. So when we do the tribal, let's add on arms. So the arms is like a two fist and like pump, cross and open, cross and open. Yes, it's like you can earthquake, pump hard. Okay, let's go from here. Five, six, seven, go. One and two and three and four. And the body, lean to your left a little bit. Lean to your left a little bit, okay? Go faster. Five, six, seven, eight. Two, three, four. Got it? Punch. Okay, so this is our first count. Let's do it again from walk. Beginning. Five, six, seven, eight. Go. One, two, three, four. Punch. Five and six and seven and eight. Good. Okay, let's move on to the second count. So second count is still the same. Walk, 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 walk. Four steps. And then please turn to your right and two swings. Da, 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 and da, da, da. Two swings. And please add body wave. Yeah. Head, chest, belly, and hips. One, two, three, four. So you have a wall in front of you. So try to tie your body to the wall to do the body wave. Okay, so we do switch. One, two, three, four. Got it? And the leg is like da, 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 and da, da, da. Got it? Da, and da, da, da. Okay? And arms, five, six, seven, eight, go da, 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 da. Okay? So the second eight, one, five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, four, swing. Da, da, eh, da, da, da. Okay, this is our second eight count. And the third eight count is easier. So please put your right leg in front of your left leg. And hold your hands here. And your feet go from your right to your left. From the right to your left. Yeah, from this way, you can see it from right to your left. So this leg is a supporting leg, okay? So we go da, 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 and da, four times. One, two, three, four. And at the four, please bring up your arm and give me a snap, ta, and bring it down. Ta, and bring it down, okay? Powerful. Five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, and ta. Got it? One more time. Five, six, seven, eight, go. One, two, three, and pop. Okay, then we add some hop. So we go from right, from left, from right, and from left. Easy, right? Go from here. Five, six, seven, eight, go right, left, left. Okay, so the last eight count after you finish this. Okay, and split. And we go from your right, dong, and dong, and dong, and dong. So from low level, high level, from your right and right and right and right. Four times, five, six, seven, eight, go one and two and three and four. Yeah, and please put your left leg to your back. Give me a tiny body wave and then arm wave. Yeah, arm waves a little bit. Yeah, a little arm wave. And then the last ending pose, open. That's it. So it's go. Arm waves and a big open. So okay, let's do the last eight count. So we go from six, five, six, seven, eight, go. And two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. All right, guys, can we do it with music? Okay.
Yes, please.
It's easier. It's not hard, right? Hopefully you can take it. Good. Okay, let's go with a slow music. Let's go! One, two, three, four, punch, 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 walk! One, two, three, sway! Da, 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 and da, shake! Shake, shake, shake! Hop, 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 hop! Boom, boom, boom! By the way, arm sweep! Hey! How are you feeling? Good? Can we try one more time? Okay, let's try one more time. Oh.
I'm sweat. Feel good. All right, guys. So we just learned to dance the night away from twice for 8 counts. Good job, everyone. Hope you enjoy the rest of the party.
All right, thanks so much, Ronnie. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Let's see some K-pop moves. Let's turn our videos on. Paulo, take it up.
Cause I'm in the stars tonight. So watch me bring the fire, set the night light. Shoes on, get up and walk up a mill, let's rock and roll. Kink out, kick the drum, running on like a rolling stone. Sing song when I'm walking home, jump up to the top of the LeBron. Ding dong, call me on my phone, nice tea and I'll get my ping pong. This is dead heavy, can't hit a baseball, I'm ready. Life is sweet as honey, yeah, this beach shade like money.
Shine, I buzz down the AP. The stakes is higher. Let's do what we both desire. On God, like I'm in the fire. I bet you if you make me sweat, I still be on fire.
You wanna touch, I cuss. You wanna run my love, and you wanna. From the club to the top, you said you wanna. Give me an all-night hug. I bet you wanna. Something about me's taking you high.
When you load your gum, năm nay 25 hay 30, 35. Dirty in the dirty, it's a boy, this is dumb. I know you wanna take a hit up on 25. Ooh, tôi ta đã quá quan tâm. Feeling myself như phụ nữ của năm. I'm really, really hot, make a beat 500. I'm a flow như Melissa. Em super duper fly như má tôi Missy. Nhịp tim phải thoát cho em ít oxy. Hip thì phải hop, chỉ có nhất không có nhì. Anh muốn hôn nó mơ em, đôi mơ em whiskey tasty. Như chỉ mainstream hay là under. Đời này quá hẹp, con đứng tựa nhà thơ. Phát văn thờ này chỉ có freedom mà thôi. Tên tôi là Sue Boy, đưa thế giới vào vào nồi. Những thứ kia không rơi xuống đây để cho không. Thế giới này như sương mai bay trong gian không. Anh ơi anh có vui không, baby? Anh ơi anh có vui không, leo thang vô công ty cho thì đua theo leo thang kêu thang lên một con bùa nó bao nhiêu khi mà tiếng nói bay xung quanh hai bên tai hay là tiếng nói đang trong tranh như lý thông trong tâm ai cọc cọc ai gọi đó nó là thỏ cho sân tay nếu mà gai thôi bye bye hôm nay thứ hai tôi đi làm vô cầm ràm nói về mấy thứ đâu cả hàm và chúng ta đã hơn 25 dạ
những thứ kia không rơi xuống đây như cho không thế giới này như sương mai bay không gian không nay anh có vui không lấy về nay anh có vui không
yêu sa ma de chỉ tôi số ba ni ite ai zu o shita de iwan nai no zen zen kitsukazu mo ho ho wa nai adashi ga hoshi to so ite yo yoru wa sa ma de chỉ tôi số ba ni ite ai zu o shita de iwan nai no zen zen kitsukazu mo ho ho wa nai私が欲しいとそう言ってよいつから君が愛をせず打ち上げられない君はどうしたらどうすればいいの教えてよ隠しくと見抜けた呼びたいけどたまらない我は続けてもいいお互いに攻め合う
rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't need control. is a cat. That sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. Stop. Under the lights when everything goes nowhere to hide, when I'm getting you close, when we move where you already know. It's yeah, just a magic. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel the good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on, all those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. So just dance, dance, dance. 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 So keep dancing.
All right, who's in the mood? For some Indian Bollywood.
Yes!
All right, Srividya, are you ready?
Hi, guys.
Let me spotlight you.
Good evening. How are you? Hello?
We are good, Srividya. How are you?
I am just going to do a quick sound check and then get you all started. All right, K-pop was so awesome. Thank you so much, Ranin.
Srividya, thank you, guys. Thank you.
Srividya, hang on. I'm trying to look for you. Okay. And so I can spotlight you. Hang on. Where are you? There you are. Found her. Found her.
There. All right, quick sound check. If somebody can give me a thumbs up.
We're good. We can hear you loud and clear.
Okay. Now my music sound check.
All right. Yes.
All right. Okay, everybody. Let's do some Bhangra Bollywood.
All right, guys. San Jose Museum of Art and Mosaic Silicon Valley bringing you Indian Bollywood.
Yeah.
Hey there, people. All right. We're going to start with a nice squat down on the floor. As much as you can, don't exert yourself. You need to clap twice onto your right, extend your arm to the left, carry it to the left. One, two, three, four. Clap your arms to your left, carry it to the right, travel with it. One, two, three, four. We are going to do a couple of repetitions. When we start with music, I'm going to explain to you all a little bit more. What we are going to do right after this is bring your arms down. You're going to push your arms from the back to the front. Take it up from the back to the front. Now, when the leg comes up, you need to hop first with your left, then with your right. One and two, three and four. One and two, three and four. How high you want to jump, totally up to you. You can reach the ceiling. One and two, if you don't want to jump, just stay in place and just use your leg. Three and four. Right after that, you're going to put your right leg out. You're going to cross and cross. One, two, one, two, one, two. Simple movement for the leg. Hand goes the opposite way to match with the leg. One, two, one, two, one, two. Bring your left hand down. Pretend you're dropping a little ball. One, and two. Drop the ball, lift the feet. Drop the ball, lift the feet. Drop the ball, lift the feet. Okay, now that we love doing that, we are going to carry it up here. We are going to put the ball up on the shelf. So climb the ladder, climb the ladder, climb the ladder, climb the ladder. One more time. One, two, three, go. Crisscross, crisscross. Four sets of crisscross. Bring your left hand down. Drop the ball, drop the ball. Carry it up, carry it. Do the same set to the other side. Crisscross, crisscross. Four sets. Bring the right hand down. Drop the ball, drop the ball. Carry it over. 4. Beautiful. 2 more sets, then we'll try it out with music. We are going to go 1, 2, 3. Elbow, left hand elbow. Step the left leg out. All you need to do, well, don't do that, but pretend you're doing that. You need to kind of push your elbow out towards someone. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't bump someone, so make sure you are a good space away from your loved one. 1, 2, 3. The faster you can go, the better you do. Very nice. Take that right hand up, the one that's behind you. Roll along with it. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Let's do that one more time. 1, 2, 3. Take that right hand up behind you. Roll around. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful. Already halfway there. Let's try that one more time from the very beginning. Clap, clap, step. Carry, carry. Clap, clap, step. Carry, carry. 2 more times. Clap, clap, step. Carry, carry. Clap, clap, step. Carry, carry. Push and bounce. Push and bounce. Push and bounce. Push and bounce. You have the option to just move your leg here. You don't have to use it. Take the right leg for crisscross. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drop the ball. Drop the ball. Take it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Use the other leg. Crisscross. Oh, I'm sorry, my bad. Crisscross. 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 Crisscross.
I have no sound.
We are not playing any music yet. Hello? Priya, are we good?
Yes, we're good.
Okay, all right. And we go over the other side. 1 and 2. Carry the ball. Carry the ball. Beautiful. Let's try it with music. All right. Remember, you can extend yourself, squat, jump as much as you want to. If you don't want to, you can just move your arms along. It's a really fun song. Here we go. Restarting on the music, my bad. Alrighty, here we go.
Down. ओए के तेरे संग यारा अख लड़ने लगी अख लड़ लड़ के आगे बढ़ने लगी ओ तेरे दिल के इशारे ये तो पढ़ने लगी अख लड़ लड़ के आगे बढ़ने लगी ओ मुंडा जिद पे अड़ा ओ तेरे पीछे
One more time. This time we will add the elbow step that I showed you. We go 1, 2, 3, roll 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, roll 2, 3. We do it 3 times. 1, 2, 3, roll 2, 3. And what we do again, bring the hand down, bring the hand down, and just pause and breathe. And then what you're going to do for me, we are talking about using good hearts when we are dancing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Any hand is good. Over your heart, away. 4. So we go 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Any hand is good. You're going to bring your left hand out. Give yourself a nice low five. Bring that hand together. So 1 and 2. Rub those hands. Maybe some magic will happen along the way. And jump. Push your arm up in the air. Left, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Magic time. One more time. Left hand. Give yourself a little low five. Time to rub. Create some magic for good dancing. And jump together. Arms push up left, arm pushes up right. Beautiful. You can step any way. Step together, step together, step together, step together. Beautiful. All right, let's try that again with music. From the very top.
Hello, ji, sare suno suno. Start hon lagge.
ओए के तेरे संग यारा आँख लड़ने लगी आँख लड़ लड़ के आगे बढ़ने लगी ओ तेरे दिल के इशारे ये तो पढ़ने लगी
Just to make sure you really, really got this, then we'll continue to our last. Remember, right, left, not important. Jump, not important. Smile and energy.
Slow it down.
ओए के तेरे संग यारा आँख लड़ने लगी आँख लड़ लड़ के आगे बढ़ने लगी एक तेरे संग यारा आँख लड़ने लगी आँख लड़ लड़ के आगे बढ़ने लगी ओ तेरे दिल के इशारे ये तो पढ़ने लगी
again. How's that for heartbeat? It's really good for heartbeat, isn't it? All righty. Hope everybody's doing great. You all look great. All right. Let's see some more smiles. Remember, it's not a test. I just want you to have fun and you look doing so good. One more time before we move to a different song.
Are happening. So please turn on your video cameras.
And if everybody could be muted, that would be nice as well. Thank you. All right, here we go. One last time before we go to a new song. Let's do this.
this with our right thumb.
Oh, lo ji, sare suno suno. Start hon lagge tumbi da tol de naal ishq non stop.
ਓਇਕ ਤੇਰੇ ਸੰਗ ਯਾਰਾ ਅੱਖ ਲੜਨੇ ਲੱਗੀ ਅੱਖ ਲੜ ਲੜ ਕੇ ਅੱਗੇ ਵੜਨੇ ਲੱਗੀ
ਇੱਕ ਤੇਰੇ ਸੰਗ ਯਾਰਾ ਅੱਖ ਲੜਨੇ ਲੱਗੀ ਅੱਖ ਲੜ ਲੜ ਕੇ ਅੱਗੇ ਵੜਨੇ ਲੱਗੀ
ਓ ਤੇਰੇ ਦਿਲ ਕੇ ਇਸ਼ਾਰੇ ਇਹ ਤੋਂ ਪੜਨੇ ਲੱਗੀ
ਲੜ ਲੜ ਕੇ ਅੱਗੇ ਵੜਨੇ ਲੱਗੀ
ਓ ਮੁੰਡਾ ਜ਼ਿੱਦ ਪੇ ਅੜਾ ਓ ਤੇਰੇ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਪੜਾ
Shrividya, let's come back to Indian Bollywood in a bit. Paolo, take it on.
Sorry, my bad.
ਤੇਰਾ ਕਿ ਕਸੂਰ ਜਨ ਛਿੱਲਣ ਹੋ ਗਏ
Pakinggan niyo ko, eto nang tunay na Pilipino. Galing sa baryo sa Pangbato, pumunta ng LA nagtrabaho para makatulong sa nanay dahil sa hirap ng buhay. Pero masaya pa rin ang kulay pag kumain, nagkakamay yung kanin, chicken adobo, yung balot binibenta sa
kanto.
Tagay mo na nga ang baso.
Alright, we now have Brian Rapido of Get Down Studio. Brian, the spotlight's on you.
How you doing, guys? Alright, that one got me sweating. Alright, so we're gonna make this short and sweet. We're here gonna do a hip-hop party dance little workshop. If you guys can see this, we're gonna go over four moves: the two-step, the city rock, the wave, and a pose slash freestyle. All right, so I'll bring that back in a little bit. But we're gonna do every move, we have four, twice, okay? So the two-step is the essence of a hip-hop party dance. Step together, any which way you want, boom. All right, so the first time we do it is gonna be chill. Now the second time we do it, I'm gonna ask you guys to put a little more energy into it. I'm going to show you a way. It's called the cross step or the front step. So instead of tapping together, I'm going to step, cross, boom, tap, and stop right there. Okay? Two step. Follow me if you like. I'm going to go over it slow. Six, seven, and go. Two, step, five, six. Again, little energy. One, two, three, four, five, six, and stop. Yeah, that looks good. Okay, the second one is the city rock. I think TikTok made this popular, but base of it is a bounce. Swipe your hands. Let's keep our hands here. Looks good. We're gonna bounce four times. Bounce, and then swipe on the court. And then do it again. Boom, tap. So if I were to count the measures in 8 beats, it'd be the 4 and the 8 when I swipe. So follow me from the top with the city rock. 5, 6, 7, city rock, and bounce, swipe, bounce. One more time, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That was the first time we do it. We're gonna keep it chill. The second time we do it, we're gonna go to different directions and then swipe. For example, I'm gonna go front to my right, to my back, then swipe. Repeat, forward, side, back, other side, and forward, other side, back. That's 1 8 count. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. When we start dancing the music, it's a dance along. So I'll start it and you guys can visually see I'm doing the city rock and then just do it along with me. All right, let's do it from the top, really slow, two step, six, seven, and go in, two, step, keep it chill, 5, 6, 7, raise it up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, city rock, and up, bounce, swipe, bounce, toom, ah, boom, and halfway there, guys, that was the second move. Third move, our wave. No right or wrong answer, but I'm thinking a jellyfish. I'm thinking something like spaghetti arms. And a little tip to do that is, I wanna get my shoulders really, really active with it. So I'm gonna try to bring my shoulders to my ear. From there, my elbows are the next part, I'm just gonna roll it out. Other side, shoulders to ear, roll it out. So we're gonna go slow. I'll start it, 5, 6, 7, and slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, speed it up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and stop. Feel free to get your hips involved. So when you do the wave, it's trying to be limber. Again, this one, no choreography, just try to be loose, okay? One more time from the top. Two step, 5, 6, 7, and go. Two step, keep it chill, and 5, 6, energy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. two, three, four, five, six. City rock and a bounce, bounce, bounce. Swipe, bounce, bounce, bounce. Side, boom, 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 da, boom, boom. Wave, slow, one, two, three, four, five, six. And fast, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, stop. Cool. All right, last one, guys. Before we go on, feel free to play with levels. So levels, if you want to start high, get the waves going, and if you want to just try to stay low, go as low as you can go. Okay? Fourth one, last one. Pose, pose, and freestyle. A big part of hip-hop dancing is freestyle. That's a key style. So I'm going to pose on the one and the three, and then whatever you want for the rest of the eight count. Example. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and pose. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Again, pose, pose, freestyle, 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 stop. Okay? So let's try it from just the pose. Five, six, seven, and pose. Two, three, four, freestyle, freestyle, and pose, pose, freestyle, 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 freestyle. To the top, let's do it to music. And it should be time. So I'm gonna play a song by Bruno Mars called Perm. If you guys ever seen Bruno Mars perform live, it looks like he's having a party on stage. So here it is right here.
And angry and mean and good.
That sound good? Yeah.
Nah, nah, you can just sit down and just sit still.
Follow along.
Have a good sound alive. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. It's my birthday. No, it's not. It's good. But I still look good, though. Five, six, seven, eight. I bet you want an autograph for you and your friends. Gotta do it in the penthouse. That's why I keep my pen. When you can't dance,
calling it out. I'll just be doing it. Feel free to add your own style, go on the floor, play with it. If you have any questions, please use the chat to message us. Cool. All right, let's get the party started.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? by standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Well, I heard all the people saying,
get down on it.
Come on then.
Get down on
if you really want it.
Get down on it.
You gotta feel it.
Get down on
get
it.
Get down on it.
Get down on it.
Come on then.
Get down on it.
Baby, baby.
Get down on it.
Get off there. On your body, performing just on my Rari. You're too fine, need a ticket. I bet you taste expensive. Pulling up, 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 out of leader. You keeping up, you should keep it. Tequila and vodka. Girl, you might be a problem. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I know that I should. But my heart wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay, wanna stay now. You can see it in my eyes that I wanna take it down right now if I could. So I hope you know what I mean when I say, let me take you dancing. Two step to the bedroom. We don't need no dance floor. Let me see your best move. Anything could happen. Ever since I met you, no need to imagine. Baby, all I'm asking is let me take you dancing.
Like da 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 da.
Hot Latin style of salsa.
Thanks, guys.
Maria, are you ready?
I'm ready. Hi, everybody. Welcome to our global dance party. I'm so excited that you're all here. We're going to start with a little bit of hot salsa today. I'm going to start facing you, and then when I turn my back to you, I can see you in my mirror. Okay. So start this way. So start with your feet together. going to move this direction first, but move to your left. We're going to go a 1, 2, 3. Now, we don't say number 4 because we hold. And then we say 5, 6, 7. And do it all over again. We go 1, 2, 3. Bend to your knees. Get your hips moving. 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3. And 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3. And 5, 6, 7. Now we're going to travel to this direction. We're going to go 1, 2, 3. A little bit of a kick at 4. 5, 6, 7. A little kick. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. Let's do it all over again. Here we go. Going to your left for your side cucaracha. We do a 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Bend your knees. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Traveling to your left. 1, 2, 3. Little kick. 5, 6, 7. Little kick. 1, 2, 3. Little kick. 5, 6, 7. Little kick. And we're going to do that, just that with music, just to get going, okay? It's a very small amount, but it's very essential. Let's try. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Getting ready. Cucaracha. 5, 6, ready and go. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Drop to your left. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. Bend your knees. Move your hips again. To your right. To your left. To your right. We travel. 1, 2, 3. Again. And cucaracha. This is our warm up. Get those hips moving. Travel. Bend your knee. One more time. And side. Travel. And rest. We're going to go on from there, dancers. Okay, we have 1, 2, and 3. So now I'm going to face my back to you. We're still going to go this direction. You're still doing 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. We travel. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now we're going to move forward. So with your left foot. 1, 2, close. Back on the right. 5, 6, 7. Again. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. We're gonna do it again. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we're into that and we're gonna add a two into it. I'll show you what it looks like. So we start with the left foot going forward and we take a 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And then when I go like this, we're gonna turn around, step forward on the left, turn around, spin, and close your feet. And then you're gonna go back on the right to finish the phrase. So we go forward again. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Turn around, go forwards and turn. Turn around, spin, close. Go back on the right. That's part C. Let's do part C again. Here we go. It's gonna be a simple basic and then a turn. Looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Turn around. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Turn around. 1, 2, 3. Close your feet. 5, 6, 7. Okay, now when you take your turn around, I just want to tell you this, that the 1, 2, 3, you're done turning. And then you're going to go back on your right foot to finish the phrase. I'll show you one more time. So this is the basic first. We do a 1, 2, 3. And then we finish the phrase with a 5, 6, 7. Now, we begin again with the turnaround. We go 1, 2, turn on 3, close the feet. And now we finish the phrase with the right foot back. 5, 6, 7. Let's do that all over again. One basic and then one turnaround. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Turn around. We do a 1, 2, all the way around 3, and pick up your right foot and go 5, 6, 7. So that's chunk number C. So let's go from the very beginning. We're going to go to our left for cucaracha. Ready? Set, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3,
5, 6, travel this direction. 1, 2, 3, up. 5, 6, 7, up. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Basic forwards, forward and close, back and turn around. Forward and close, back and stay. Again, forward and close, back and stay. Turn around and back and stay. Okay, let's do that all again. With music, you'll get it, I think. It's not so fast. All right, let dancers, let's do it. Do a little bit of holiday salsa. Okay, we're gonna start with our left foot to the side. 5, 6, ready and go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, travel and 1, 2, 3, up, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and forwards. Turn around, and finish the phrase. Forward, turn around. Start it all again, and cucaracha. 2, 3, travel to your left, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. And part C, basic, turn around. Another basic, turn around. 1, 2, 3, again, here it is. And 1, 2, 3, part A. Travel to your left, and 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, here we go, basic, and front. Back, turn around. And back again. 1, 2, 3. Turn around. And one last time. And cucaracha. Travel to the left. Cumbia. Come. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. Look forward. 1, 2, 3. Turn around. Again. 1, 2, 3. Turn around. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, and rest. We're gonna add on one more thing, or two more things possibly. Okay, dancers, hopefully you're having a good time. We're gonna now add on the next thing. So we're gonna always do A and then B, and then we'll do a new thing after that. So we just did the turnaround, which was our chunk number or letter C. So now we're gonna add another chunk down here. We're gonna take, I call this the circle, but really it's more of a box. So we're gonna take our left foot, and instead of just going forward and backwards the close, we're going to take a crossover step. So we're going to cross over. We're going to take a side step. And then we're going to go back ourselves up. That's it. That's over. Now, we're going to have to do it again. So we cross underneath ourselves. We step side. And then we travel forwards. Let's do that again. So this is a crossover. 1, 2, 3. Behind us up. Crossover. 5, 6, 7. So again, we don't say number 4 or number 8. So it looks like this. Do it with me, please. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6. Bend your knees. Bend your knees. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. Again for practice. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7 again. 1, 2, 3. We're just practicing this move, but we're just going to do 2 sets of circles. So after we've done cucarachas 4 times, we go travel to the side, left, right, left, and we go right. And then we're going to do the circle. Crossover, side, back, back, side, front, crossover, side, back, crossover, side, front. And then we begin again with A. And then we go on to B. And then we go on to D, right? This is D. Cross, side, back, and hook, side, front. Okay, let's do A, B, and D now. Here we go, dancers. Hopefully it's just difficult enough so that you can understand and just so easy enough so that you can just fly right through it. Okay, here we go. Okay, so it's A, B, D. Here we go. 5, bend your knees. 7 and 8. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Travel. 4 times. Ready for the
circle and cross. Behind, cross, cross, and aside. To your left, travel, and one, two, three. One, two, three. Ready for the turn. One, two, three. Circle. One, two, three. Again, and cucaracha. Travel, cumbia. Ready for the circle, and cross, 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 cross. Again, last set. Cumbia, travel. Here we go, and cross, cross. And rest right there. We have one more option for you to do tonight. So when we're done with the lesson, I want you to feel free to take these chunks and move them together however you feel that you are expressing yourself in the moment today. So the next little chunk is this. This is the last chunk. We call this Susie Q. So after we've done our cucarachas and we've done the side four times, now we're going to take a little twisting action. We're going to go crossover, put your feet together, and step. And then we're going to swivel, other side. Step, close, step. And step, close, step. And step, close, step. Now, to regain our balance and our routine, we're going to go to the side like we started earlier. Side. Bump, bump, four times. Travel, four times. And then we're going to take our Susie Q. So it starts with the legs crossing over. You're going to really get those hips going like a washing machine, right? So take your left leg, cross it over to the diagonal or to the side. And then we're going to close and open. And we swivel and we new step. Step, close, open. Step, close, open. Step, close, open. Only four times. And then we go right back to chunk A. So we have A, B, E. So we have... we have A, B, and E now because we've already done C and D, right? So here we go. This is chunk number D. I'm sorry, this is E. Okay, here we go. All right, dancers. Are we having fun? Yes. All right, here we go. Five, six, to the side. Here we go. And cucaracha. 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 Ready to travel, go. And one, two, three. Do it with me, it's not that hard. And Susie Q, twist, twist. Side, recover to the side. Here we go, traveling, and one, two, three. One, two, three. Ready for Susie Q, and twist. Open, close, open. Open, close, open. Open, close, open. And side. Travel. Ready for Susie Q. And twist. Step, step, step. Step, step, step. Step, step. And cucaracha it out. Okay, dancers. All right, here we go. I want to invite you now to do whatever version that you would like to do. So I'm just going to let the music play out to the very end, and you're going to get to choose which one you want to do. So you're always going to do A and B, and then you can do C, which was this one. Remember, it was a 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, and we turn around, right, twice through. Then the next one was the circle, cross, open, back, back, open, front. The next one was Susie Q. Susie Q and Susie Q four times. All right, so I'm going to go through the beginning and do the C and then the D and then the E and see if you can follow along. Okay, here, I'll try to call it out. Here we go, all the way to the end of the song, and then we'll be done with our little salsa lesson. Here we go. And one, two, three. Forward, back, turn around,
Cooper and Cooperata. Cumbia, here we go. Ready for the circle and pause. Back, front, back, and we go side, Cooperata. Travel. Get those hips moving. Here we go. And Susie Q. Susie Q. Twist your tummy. Again, to the side. Your option now. Here we go. And cumbia. Cumbia. I'm going to do Susie Q. Susie Q because I like Susie Q. Susie Q. And cucaracha. Cumbia. How about the circle? Anything you want to do. And back to the cucaracha. And side pose, here it is. And cumbia. And I want to do Susie Q again, because I like Susie Q. But you can do whatever you want. Yum, bum, bum. Travel. I'm going to go forward and back. Forward, back, and turn. Back, and forward, back, and I'm going to turn. And everybody just give me some twisting. Ready, set, go. Twist. Come on. Bend your knees. Because Santa is coming to town. And dancers, thank you so much. I'm so grateful that you have come here. My name is Maria Basil. My name is Maria Basil. I'm co-artistic director of our dance company in San Jose called SJ Dance Co. We have many events over the year. Check us out online. All right, thank you so much. And Maestro, take it away.
All right. So guys, I'm going to share a little image that we created for you guys. We are looking for volunteers. You want to join us, participate, be part of this all-inclusive intercultural Strengthening American Communities movement. Please join us. There's going to be an open house. I'm going to leave the screen up for a while. Paolo, could we go around the world one song at a time as the last hurrah of this evening? We are at 7:56. Let's aim to close by 8:05.
هذي زهري هذي من عندي عوجني قلبي ترد اللي قدر هني صهريك هي لبنى بلا عوشتك
Ça l'idée avec l'amour s'installe, nous quitte plus, qu'on ne vive à jamais et qu'on oublie superflu. Tout ce qui rend fou nous empêche d'avoir le dessus. Arrêtez de contrôler, pas toujours être à la.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper.
Con lo mío todo se mueve, la fiesta la llevo en mis genes. Yo soy la reina de los nenes. Mi gente no se detiene, aquí nadie se quiere ir. Si el ritmo está en tu cabeza, ahora suéltate y mueve los pies. Me encanta cuando el bajo suena, empezamos a subir de nivel.
Y toda mi gente se mueve.
La fiesta la llevo en mis genes. Yo soy la reina de los nenes.
Mi música los tiene fuerte bailando y se baila así.
Busy body, busy tonight.
Mad,
Joanna, making all the dummy tonight. Joanna, your busy body giving me life, oh, hey life, hey.
Why you do me like that?
Joanna, Joanna.
How you do me like
hey,
that?
Joanna, Joanna.
How you gonna do me like that?
Joanna, Joanna.
Hey Joanna,
hey Joanna. Joanna,
ay ay ay,
hey, how you gonna play me like Drogba, ho, Drogba, ho? How you gonna do me like Drogba, ho, Drogba, ho? Oh, 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 DJ Drogba, ho, Drogba, ho? Hey, DJ Drogba, ho, Drogba, ho? Joanna, your busy body, busy tonight.
Man,
Joanna, making all the dummy tonight. Joanna, your busy body giving me life, oh, hey life, hey.
Change. I want nobody but you. I want.
que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez, suavemente, bésame. Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez,
suave,
bésame, bésame,
suave,
bésame otra vez,
suave.
Yo quiero sentir tus labios
suave,
besándome otra vez,
suave.
Besa, besa,
suave.
Bésame un poquito,
suave.
Besa, 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 besa,
suave.
Bésame otro ratito,
suave.
Pequeña, échate pa' acá.
Minutes. We have loved having you. We look forward to having many more of these in 2021. Please write us, give us your feedback. What did you like? What did you not like? Give us your requests. Let me introduce my team, DJ Katso. All right. And let's see, who do we have from our trainers? Maria, thank you. Srividya, thank you. Brian, thank you. And running, thank you. And my co-conspirator, Usha.
Hey, guys.
Hi. All right, guys, please write us and please follow us. Thank you, Usha. Thanks, everybody. And if you want the playlist, please write us.
Yes. Merry Christmas. We can see you here and have a safe, wonderful holiday with your loved ones. And we look forward to seeing you here. And like Priya said, we are an all-volunteer run organization, always looking for good people to join our movement. So if you haven't already, do sign up for our, join our Facebook page. And also I've just pasted a link. So if you'd like to learn more about our work and join us as a volunteer, join us.
All right, guys.
Thank you.
See you soon.
Yeah,
it's great.
Thank you, DJ.
Thank you.
Thank you.